Hello, hello. All right, guys. What I got here today is Gems of the Game. All right. Now, I used to buy a lot of this stuff back in the day before I realized that it was never going to be worth anything. Then I stopped. So I got a lot of like Hall of Fame players cards that are never going to amount to nothing. A lot of that Sage Hit. I mean, Sage is still around, Hit's still around, but that stuff, I don't, to my knowledge, they don't really add up to a whole lot, you know, but I just buy a lot of that stuff, and the basketball stuff in the 90s, you know, and all that stuff. But anyway, so I'm hoping that I don't get that stuff in this. I know you can get some Panini, you can get some other stuff, some Don Ross I've seen guys pull off, and that's probably like the worst thing I could have seen, because then it makes me want to go ahead and open it, because it's like, man, you know, I could really get something out of this stuff, you know. But then it's like, you know what, if I open it and I see that Hit and I see all that other stuff, I'm like, man. So like anything else, cards is a gamble, right? So we're going to go ahead and gamble on it right now. We're going to open one. I got two, because we were sharing turns at the Walmart the other morning, and a guy skipped. He didn't want it. So that left a few for me. All right. So we're going to go ahead and open it right now, and we're going to see what I get. All right. Now, I didn't bring a knife with me. Ain't nothing like not bringing a knife to a card opening, right? Right down the middle. Throwing the old trash heap right there. See, I got this other one right here. Let's hope I open the right one, huh? Oh, right there. What do we got? Lindale White. Oh, I thought it was Eddie George for a second. I was like, oh man, Eddie George card right out the gate. No, it's a Tennessee Titan, Lindale White. I think I remember that cat. Well, what is that, numbered? And come on, camera, number 3 out of 175. But it's damaged though. Look at the corner. I mean, you're gonna get that because they just like threw it in there. It's probably been bouncing all over the dang place. Flashback Upper Deck. So, huh. Alright, kind of cool. Let's see what the packs we got. Premier Draft Hit. Ugh. Leaf Football 2020. Ugh. Hit Football. Well, maybe we'll get a... here we got Jonathan Taylor running back. Number 9. I haven't seen a Jonathan Taylor one. I've seen people keep pulling the Cincy quarterback. What's his name? The one with the Torres Hammy. Not as handy, but as ACL. Eh. Put that right there so we don't get the glare. What are the other packs here? Uh-oh. We got a Panini. Uh-oh. We got a Prism pack. Oh. And we got a Contenders All Draft Picks. Oh, well. I was going to say, huh? Let's start with our least favorite. And make it to our favorite, right? Our least favorite is going to be Premier Draft. Well, let's hit. Let's do the Leaf first. Need to bring a can closer to me, huh? Raekwon Davis. Laviska Shenault. Lynn Bowden Jr. Colin Johnson and Gabe Davis out of UCF. I'm not too far from there. Uh-oh. Do this one next. Focus, camera son. Kristen Wilkerson. I don't know that one. Terrell Burgess. Safety. CeeDee Lamb. I think maybe we can get lucky out of one of these and get a Darrington Evans. Get an auto or something, right? Do another hit. Ugh. Jordan Love. Is it going to be the rook? Is it going to be an auto? That would be nice, huh? Steven Montez. Five-star high school star. Joe Burrow. Hit premier draft. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, once again, the light of death sheds down upon the Lynn Bowden Jr. T. Higgins. Mr. Joe Burrow is receiver. Henry Ruggs the third. Jalen Moore and Jordan Love. Well, the hit packs were disappointing. Well, not really disappointing because we didn't expect anything out of those anyway. Oh. Got an Amari Cooper. Draft contenders, DeAndre Hopkins. Roger Staubach. Can't even say his name. And this one might be something, but I can't. Something Mac. Okay, it's an auto. So we got an auto out of this. Panini Contenders draft picks. Fighting Irish. Elise Mack. Never heard of this cat. It's not numbered. But hey, we got an auto. Saquon Barkley. There you go. And Joe Namath, Crimson Tide season ticket. And Amari Cooper season ticket. Which one of these am I going to... Oh, I got to do the prison last. Without a doubt. I like standing at my air hockey table the way I was doing it, but just because you can show all the cards, and I can sort while I'm doing it, so that was kind of cool. This way is a lot more comfortable. Davante Adams, Malik Hooker, Kristen Thompson, Marvin Jones Jr. Uh-oh, there we go. Human highlight reel, Antonio Brown. That's kind of a cool card. I like that one. Put that over there in a keeper pile. Jason Pierre-Paul. And a Dominican Sue. And last pack. What are we going to get? So far, I'm leaning towards should have sold it. That's pretty much what I'm leaning towards. Big stinker so far. Oh, we got a kid reporter. All right, here we go. Cooper Kupp. Ugh. Get off. It's stuck. They're all stuck. Three deep. Isaiah Crowell. I remember when he played for the Browns. Greg Olson. Blue Prism. And we got a Mitchell Trubisky Bears. That is Rook? No. What year was this? I didn't even see what year the pack was. Didn't even look at it. Alright, guys. So, yeah. What is this Greg Olson one? It's Prism. I should have looked at the... Well, I didn't think I'd pull anything like this, but maybe it's a one per packer. We got a thing sparkling. Woohoo! Too bad it's not a Rook. Still a nice looking card, though. Alright guys, I got one more of these things right here, and I'm not going to open up in this video. As a matter of fact, I'm going to think about whether I should or not, just because, I don't know. I'll see if maybe I got a buyer for it, maybe a taker. If I can get back the money I spent on both of these on this, maybe I'll do that instead. I think they were 20 bucks in the store. If I can get 40 for this one, I might go ahead and take it. You know who you are if you're watching. You want it for 40, yeah. I'll probably give it to you 40 cash. All right, man. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Bye for now. Off to the next. Later.